So, good day everyone. I am here to solve a problem regarding orthogonal trajectories. So, we have a given equation here of the family of curves 2y plus x plus ce raised to 2y. So, kumagana tayo ng orthogonal trajectories. Lista muna natin yung equation. And then, the first thing we're going to do is to differentiate the equation. So, 2y, differentiate natin siya, magiging 2y dy. Tapos yung x, differentiate siya is 1. Ce raised to 2y is magiging 2y c e 2y dy dx. And then, the next thing is, so equals to 0 siya kasi yung f, yung ito is equals to 0. And then, ang sunod natin gagawin is yung i-isolate yung dy dx. So, ang mangyayari nito is ito. Ilipat natin yung 1 sa kabila. So, magiging negative dun siya. Na ito na nga. And then, since hindi pa nag-iisa, hindi pa naka-isolate itong dy dx, at dahil may kasama pa siyang ganito, kailangan natin siyang ilipat. So, dahil multiplication siya dito sa dy dx, yung term na ito, nasa loob yung parenthesis, pag nilipat natin sa kabila, is magiging division siya. So, magiging denominator siya nitong negative 1. So, ang tingin ay, dy dx is equals to negative 1 over 2 plus 2ce raised to 2y. And then, the next thing we are going to do is to make the to reciprocal the dy and negative. Negative reciprocal ng dy. Kukunin natin yung negative reciprocal ng dy, which is yung negative reciprocal nito. Negative 1, 2 plus 2ce raised to 2y. So, pag ni-negative reciprocal natin siya, magiging numerator ito, ito na sa taas, magiging 2 plus ce 2y plus 2. So, magiging over 1 yan kasi 1 yung numerator. So, yan yung ating equation na. Eh, kailangan, may negative pa. So, negative times negative is positive mo siya. Kaya, yung ating negative reciprocal ng dy dx is ito na. So, after getting that, ang sunod natin gagawin is mag-integrate. So, integrate lang natin ito. And then, yun na yung final answer. So, nagtama tayo sa answer na c sub 1 e raised to 2y plus 2x plus c sub 2. So, that's all.